Hey 49ers, Halloween is quickly approaching and it looks like everyone is getting in the mood. Scary costumes, spooky decorations, and midterms. But in the meantime, at least we have Beach Week, where you can relax for a moment and get excited about all the upcoming events happening here at the beach. I'm Sabrina Johns, and this is Beach Week. CSULB Seroptimus House will be hosting a Poets Lounge on October 16th from 8 to 10 p.m. Come out and enjoy some lovely and creative poetry, or just come to enjoy a fun night out with your friends. I love poetry, so I'll be sure to see you there, 49ers. If you're interested in meeting new people and making some new friends, then come and join us for Power Hour on October 14th from 11 to 1 p.m. in the South Plaza. This is a great opportunity for you to get out of your comfort zone and create some fun and exciting memories. If you're interested in doing some rock climbing and you want to do it for free, then head over to the Student Recreation Wellness Center on October 16th from 2 to 4 p.m. This is another fun way to get your fitness and sweat on. Ever wonder what it would be like to play basketball in a wheelchair? Well, you don't have to worry no more, because the Student Recreation Wellness Center will be having wheelchair basketball shootouts on October 16th at 1 p.m. of Main Gym A. So come out and try something different, cool, and exciting. And don't forget, you have the chance to win some great fun prizes. With midterms just around the corner, it's easy to let yourself get a little stressed out and a tad bit overwhelmed. But keep in mind, it's often the little things that we enjoy the most that often push us through those scary moments. That's it for this week, 49ers. I'm Sabrina Johns, and I'll see you next time. Now, if you excuse me, I have some cramming to do.